This next match is a tag team match. Scheduled for one fall, with ref Jaina Pryde officiating. On their way to the ring, with their manager, the millionaire philanthropist Oliver Williams. From St. Paul, Minnesota, Joseph Alexander and Dominic Fury. They are the Summit!
Folks, I'm excited about this one. I am absolutely thrilled because I have seen, and if you are on our YouTube channel, you have seen as well. The Summit are a fantastic unit. They are a well-oiled machine, and they are tag team wrestling personified. But they got one heck of a challenge in front of them tonight. I'm just going to let the visuals speak for it when their challenger, when their opponents come out. But, I mean, cool, calm, collected, a little bit of psychological warfare, rocking the purple, rocking the face mask. Fury, Alexander, they are one hell of a tag team. And they are the tag team that here in Under the Lights Entertainment and many, many, many other promotions call the Summit.
Ladies and gentlemen, their opponents, being led to the ring by Big Papa Baker, weighing in at over 850 pounds.
That's why I said that.
Kodiak and Big Rig, the Baker Boys.
Folks, the Baker Boys are legit. The Baker Boys are huge. The Baker Boys are finally in Under the Lights Entertainment. And if you have not seen the Baker Boys, I rarely recommend that you go anywhere else but our own official YouTube channel. But the Baker Boys are worth it. Absolutely. Kodiak, Big Rig, these are some massive men. These are two men that weigh in at over 800 pounds. A little bit of heat there between the managers. Big Papa, he got his baseball bat and he is not looking kindly. Oh, them Baker Boys are something else, ladies and gentlemen. I am a fan. I am a fan of both of these tag teams. But I'm excited because this is the first time me personally, this is a little selfish, that I'm getting to call a Baker Boys match. All right, a little bit of strategy session going on outside here with the Summit. No strategy here. Baker Boys are always ready. All right, looks like Fury's getting in the ring first here. I mean, they're a fantastic tag team. They truly are a fantastic tag team, and I guess we switched corners here. All right, this is the way Jaina likes it. And whatever Jaina wants, Jaina gets. Miss Steal Your Auntie. All right, Jaina, Miss Steal Your Auntie rings that bell, and here we go. Some wonderful, absolutely brilliant tag team wrestling about to happen here with the 800 pounds of beef that is the Baker Boys and the technical excellence that is the Summit. Yes, it's a little bit of a size differential, a little bit of a discrepancy. I think Fury thinks he's got it. He's going to try and chop that tree down, but if you're going to chop a tree down, you don't start at the top. Okay, all right. Baker Boys talking. I, I think they're wondering who gets hit first. I mean, they argue over this, and it's like, no me. Kodiak, I'm getting hit first. No, I'm getting hit first or not. Uh-oh. I mean, that is not the way that you approach this. I'm sorry, Fury, that's not the way you approach this. He's coming off the ropes, here he comes. That was a brick wall. He does not know. Fury does not know what to do here. I mean, is that a tag? Yeah. He's saying it's a tag. He's saying Alexander getting that ring. And take care of business. You got this, brother. I mean, he's a strong dude. Don't get me wrong. He is strong dude. I just don't. Okay. All right. And here he comes. Little sneak attack, little Pearl Harbor, and oh no. And a bill! Down goes Alexander to the corner. He's gonna do it again. Oh my God, that echoed throughout the building. That was snug. And a peel! Oh my God! I realize that the Baker boys have probably lost a match in their career. They've been doing this for a hot minute. But, all right, they bet. All right, Irish whip off the ropes. Here comes Alexander. Double shoulder tackle, down he goes. Oh! Joining hands and big elbow, here comes. Only a two count though, I told you, the Summit are a veteran tag team. They've probably seen big gentlemen. They have not seen Baker Boy Big. Oh, no. Oh, Lord, here it coming. Oh, this is brutal. This is absolutely brutal, yet so enjoyable. Am I a bad person? Oh, no. Oh, he's got him tied up in the corner. Here he comes. Oh, Avalanche. Picks him up. He's got a power slam down. My body slam. Sorry, my bad. I'm excited here. Yeah, Jaina's getting out of the way. On either end of the ring is a Baker boy. This does not bode well for Alexander. Oh, he pulled him out of the way. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, double kick. That's what you got to do. That's how you chop that tree down. You go low. You take out their support structure. Alexander moving in. This guy, I'm telling you, veteran tag team. And this is why I was excited to see this. If anybody could find a way to compete with the massive humanity that is the Baker boys, it is the Summit. Yeah, that's right. You are working on that base. You are working on those knees. This is absolutely brilliant strategy. All of the Minnesota Wrecking Crew, you are finding a body part, you are focusing on it, and they found their opening. The opening right here would be those legs that support so much humanity, those strong, powerful legs, but when they're hurting, they got a lot to hold up. All right, Alexander's holding on. Oh, right across the back of the knee. It's great strategy, but man, as somebody who has had knee surgery, that is really hard to watch. But this great fluid tag team action, stomping on the leg. Alexander continues. Oh, and he's taking off that knee brace. He's taking off that protection. He's removing the additional support needed by this massive human. And right there, oh, come on. Like you needed to do that. Why is the manager getting involved? I mean, I get it. I don't agree with it, but I get it. He's got him hooked. Oh! Single leg DDT. Just putting a beating, putting some brutality on that joint. And just muscling him over into the corner. I told you Alexander was strong.
That's a damn near 400-pound man. That might be a 400-pound man. And here comes Fury. Hooks him, sends him, hooks the leg, sends him down. They got him in the corner. And the man, oh, come on. Oh, right across the temple.
He's got, it's only a two count, only a two count. All right, we're still in this. The Baker boys are still in this.
He's got to get over that corner, though. He's got to get that tag.
Jaina sends him out. That's the right thing to do. But, I mean, if you're the Summit, if you are the Summit, the one thing you want to do is isolate one of the Baker boys. Just get him in the corner. All right. He's got him set in the corner, and they're continuing to work on that. They're going to work on that leg. They're going to work on that other leg.
Oh, come on. You don't need to do this. You have effectively... Oh, and here he comes.
Now, the Baker boys... The Baker boys are hot-headed. They're country strong, but they do believe in law and order, and they do listen to the orders of our referee, Jaina Pryde. Sometimes to their detriment. It really is. Because right now, you sure could use a tag. I'm telling you, though, I told you before, and I hope you believe me, but this is a well-oiled machine. The Summit. The Summit have been together forever. And the Summit right now... Look at that strength still. Oh, huge drop kick, Fury. I mean, this is, oh, come on. You got to get off the ice, dude. Come on. But what the Summit is doing here is absolutely just brilliant. They are, oh, all right. All right, and he comes, breaking it up. All right. Just got the best of him.
Come on, baby, you gotta get some. Let's go. Let's go. Come on, get you some.
Fury coming. He's on the right. Oh, no! Kodiak Cutter!
This is the opening the Baker boys have needed this entire time, ever since they've cut off Kodiak.
Just inches away. Kodiak has got it. He makes a tag! Boom! Ray coming in. Oh, my God. Look at that humanity. Look at that beef. Look at that power. The big Ray coming in. Oh, my God. Alexander just got crushed in that corner. He is picked up. Oh, no. Oh, no. Huge elbow from the reverse DDT position. Down goes Fury. I don't think he knows where he is. I really don't, folks. All right, what's Big Rig got? Oh. The philanthropist throwing your money around. What? Well, okay, what's going on here? There is an altercation between the managers right now. We're sending our camera crew that way. Bruno, I hate you. And the lightsaber fight has broken out. I was excited for a real wrestling match. After all of this silly BS with... wrestling contest and now a lightsaber fight between a cane and a baseball bat.
Thank you Jaina Pryde. You are returning sanity to Under the Lights Wrestling.
Oh no, wait. Oh, shot to the head. Alexander coming in. He hits the big rig.
Are you kidding me?
Are you kidding me? The Summit has surmounted the Baker boys.
You're damn right this ain't over, Big Papa.
With the referee's back turn, Alexander comes in. He's got the bat. He cracks the big rig in the head and gets the 1-2-3. My God, I cannot believe this. Ladies and gentlemen, the winners of this match.
Ladies and gentlemen,
you tell them, Jay.
Joseph Alexander and Derek Fury! The Summit!
The Summit, miraculously victorious against the huge Baker boys. This is crazy, folks. This is crazy. I mean, they are a great tag team. The Summit. Uh-oh.
Oh, no.
Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. No, 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 no. Oh! Summit Sandwich. Baker boy. Brent Spear. He's got him in the fireman's carry. What is he going to do? Oh, Michinoku Driver.
Baker boys might not have come out on top, but they still shiny.
They're still one of the best tag teams in all of Wisconsin professional wrestling, and I was honored, and it was a blast covering them for the first time here in Under the Lights. And the summit has been ground down into a molehill, folks. They may have got the dub today, but Kodiak, Big Rig, Big Papa, you ain't got nothing to be ashamed of. Country strong, country proud, and just a marvel to watch the size. These huge human beings move the way they do and just apply violence the way they do. But the Baker boys, Kodiak, Big Rig, they did not get the dub tonight. They did not get the dub tonight, but it kind of feels like they got the dub just a little bit. It's not going to go down that way in the record books. But I sure am glad to have had them here in UTL. And I want to see a lot more of the Baker boys here in UTL. All right, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to kick to our intermission. And we're going to bring you more wrestling action after this.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to have a quick intermission. But first, we're going to spin that paddle wheel. Remember, the winner...